Hi Dora, I have news for you from the principal.
Really? What did he say? Did he say that I was the best student ever?
Actually, he said something else. You have been a really bad student and always get suspended or expelled. Therefore, he booked you to attending summer school all summer long.
Not summer school. No. I am so not going.
Yes, summer school, and in summer school, you will be doing loads of homework, and you will not be going on any summer vacations coming up soon. And if you fail summer school, you will repeat third grade. Get in the car right now, we are leaving.
Mammy, I do not want to go.
Sorry Dora, but this is your punishment. Now shut up and get used to it.
Well, can we at least go to McDonald's?
Heck no, besides, we're at summer school, have the worst summer ever, and I'll see you at the end, goodbye.
Oh man. All the troublemakers are at summer school.
I know how you feel, Dora. I can't believe some of us are going to separated throughout the summer and next school year as well. I should never have cheated on that math test.
Me too. I should never have given Mr. Edgar a Barney error or make a parody out of Blue's Clues.
I totally know how both of you feel. Kylan and Oswald. I can't believe little Bill isn't here.
I should never have thrown my textbook at Mr. Edgar.
I can't believe I'm in summer school for hijacking the school bus, stealing the Easter eggs, writing rude things in my journal, disrespecting the substitute teacher, bailing Linny out of jail, and bringing an R-rated movie to school.
Me too. Why did I prank call 911 and misbehave at KFC?
Wow, Leo, Annie, and June. I can seriously tell how you feel. I can't believe I'm in summer school for pulling the fire alarm and bringing an NC-17 movie to school.
I should never have bragged to pizza guy to begin with anyway.
Wow, I can't believe I'm stuck with you guys in summer school all summer long. I wonder who the summer school teacher is going to be.
I can't believe I'm stuck with you maggots all summer long. Okay, let's start off with some math. Linny, Tug, and Min Min, what is 10x20?
400.
Yeah, 400.
I agree with Tug and Min Min, 400.
Incorrect, the actual answer is 200. Now cut the tears and head to the principal's office. Okay, let's now do some spelling. Stompy, spell the word, suspension.
Suspension, S-U-S-P-E-N-S-I-O-N. Suspension.
Correct. Lalu, spell the word construction.
Construction. C-O-N-S-T-R-U-Z-T-Y-O-N. Construction.
Good. Now to Lalu, spell the word achievement.
Achievement. A-C-H-E-I-V-E-M-E-N-T. Achievement.
Wrong. You swapped the I-D. Now stop crying like a 2-month-old and go to the principal's office. Okay. Now her, spell the word mystery.
Mystery. M-I-S-T-E-R-I-E. Mystery.
Incorrect, to the principal's office now. Okay, Rintu, can you spell the word California?
California, C-A-L-I-F-O-U-R-N-Y-A, California.
Not correct, now go to the principal's office before I step all over you. Now let's do some trivia. Quincy, how many subscribers does Fox and Nick Really Rule have?
0.
How dumb are you? The answer is 820, now stop that baby crying and go to the office now. Okay Leo, what was the very first episode of SpongeBob SquarePants?
Bob Lestand.
Are you that idiotic? The answer is Help Wanted, now stop crying like a baby and go to the office now. Okay Annie, how many seasons does The Simpsons have?
30.
No. Are you that much of a dumbo or something? The answer is 31, now go to the office. Okay June, when did Little Einsteins get cancelled?
2030.
Are you kidding? The answer is 2009, now stop the tears and go to the principal's office right now. Oswald, what was the very last episode of Oswald called?
Hide and Seek.
Finally, a correct answer for once. Okay Kylan, when did Blue's Clues and You premiere?
November 10th, 2019.
Oh for crying out loud, the answer is Veterans Day of 2019, now off to the office you go.
Ugh, curse you Mr. Lee. You are worst attention teacher ever and the stupidest person.
Oh my god, Dora, how dare you say that to me? That's it, get your butt straight to the principal's office and stop crying like a 3-day-old and that goes for the rest of you too.
Excuse me ma'am, who are you? And what are you doing here?
Dora, my name is Mrs. Clementine, and I'm the summer school principal because Dr. Frederick has retired. But anyway, Dora, please tell me something. Did you cause trouble in the summer school classroom today?
As a matter of fact, I did. I called the teacher the worst attention teacher and the stupidest person ever.
Dora, how dare you say that about your summer school teacher? That's it. You're expelled. Get out of this school right now. I don't want to see your face again.
Dora, how dare you get kicked out of summer school? That's it. You are grounded for the entire summer. This means no exploring, no boots, no stopping swiper, no map, no backpack, no hanging out with Little Bill, no Chuck E. Cheese's, no Peter Piper pizza, no McDonald's, no Burger King, no Dunkin' Donuts, no macaroni and cheese, no pizza, no apple juice and a whole lot more.
For television shows and movies, there is no Little Bill, no Elmo, no Barney, no Backyardigans, no Ni Hao Kai Lan, no Yogi Bhajwa, no Wonder Pets, no Little Einsteins, no Bob the Builder, no Dora and the Lost City of Gold, and a lot more.
And all summer long, you will be staying in your room. You will not be going on any summer vacations coming up soon, nor will you see the 4th of school fireworks. Go to your room and stay there until the first day of 4th grade.